Since 2015 we are working on the team time trial because we knew how important it will be for GCs in Grand Tours. Therefore in the beginning we looked a lot into the data, into videos, analyzing stuff. And this is the last step in this process where we're measuring the aerodynamic influence of the riders on each other.
And at TU Delft Aerospace Engineering we have developed this system that we call the Ring of Fire. And the idea of the system is that we perform large-scale particle image velocimetry measurements.
Yesterday we arrived, once we arrived in Spain, yesterday we went out for some team time trial training, actually testing the starting order of our riders. We'll have some meetings along the way, discussing, first of all, the lineup of riders, analysis of that. Once we've had our first look at the parkours, a general idea of what we can expect there. Once we do the recon tomorrow before the race, then we'll sit down and do a final meeting, some final points of attention before the race itself tomorrow evening.